As we dance to a beat that seems out of time, to the one you feel in the metronome of your mind. Does it offend you that our rhythm looks strange, or causes your thinking to be rearranged? Could it be that you would understand this beat to which we dance more clearly had you been given a chance? So as you struggle to find the feel with your feet, ask yourself, can you dance to my beat? Watch us get down to this groove with the Afro-funk feel, while we get high to a rhythm with spiritual appeal. Expressions of freedom from the descendants of slaves. God gives us the strength for new horizons we must break. First bondage, then mental, now financially oppressed. With this beat we dance, we know we've passed. So as you struggle to catch the rhythm with your feet, ask yourself, can you dance to my beat?
Everything that matters in the world, and that is drinking, dancing, and to find a girl.
For me, it's my first time in Tomorrowland, but I don't know, speak for myself, but I think we all love Belgium. Belgium is a special place.
Yeah.
For electronic music, Belgium is kind of above and beyond, like, the locale, but...
For real? Belgium likes to party. They usually do it at night, so it's a bit odd to be here and partying during the day. Because, you know,
unless
you go, like,
you're catching fish.
Exactly, I don't do that. I don't eat fish.
I don't eat fish.
I have nothing to do with water.
We've always played together, but not like together like that together.
Yeah, we're always together, like, wherever we are, we're kind of together, but that's kind of the first. Oh, you're going to stay?
I'm looking at the water. I want to get away from the water.
Yeah, whatever. You're going to get away from the white people.
I keep cat food, but other than that, I don't eat food.